A train negotiating a curve provides a dramatic scene, both for the rail fan as well as the casual observer. Yet, a train negotiating a curve is the outcome of ingenious engineering. A car making a turn on the road achieves this by a rather simple mechanism. Its front wheels can swivel along an axis and assist in making the turn. The wheels of a train car are set in bogies, two bogies per car. While the bogie can pivot around a central axis, the wheels are rigidly fixed to their axles and cannot swivel like in a road car. Then how does a train turn? The answer lies in the design of the wheels. Close observation of the wheels will show that the wheels are not cylindrical, but instead have a conical profile. A very small portion of this wheel, the size of a penny, is in contact with the rails. In this demonstration, the wheels are exaggerated to mimic the shape of a cone and are fixed rigidly to the axle. Observe there are no flanges on both the wheels. The conical wheels respond to the curve by lateral movement along their angular face and turn along with the track. At a curve, movement of the wheels along the conical face in response to centripetal and centrifugal forces generated at a curve result in the wheels turning around their axis. This way, in spite of being rigidly fixed in the bogies, rail wheels can successfully negotiate curves.